class, necrophages follow because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Hmm. Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Go, go.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Take it easy.
We going?
Help me! Help! Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Whoa there, Roach. Come on.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Burning the harvest.
Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Raven-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radibor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Boy, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
Uh-huh. And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up. Haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course not. You done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Still! Don't move!
Let's go.
Shit in a bowl.
The plague.
run, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Hey-ya.
Poor, dark, and putrid.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you.
You look.
Come on.
Goltais Griffin is Andre.
Epicur.
Estrella. Upsander Tara.
Es Giser.
We must. Your division is share of your harvest.
I hear us.
Come on, Roach.
Little left in your granaries. God, soldiers are left.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30.
Faster. Go, go.
This
Ruan and Kazan.
This way.
Said it styling key. This thing by a very good badass.
Faster.
Stop.
Go, go.
stay there.